Hello, I'm Dr. George Schwartz, and I'm an assistant professor in the business department at Immaculata University. I'm also a proud veteran. I had the privilege to serve as an officer in the regular Army, the Army Reserve, and the National Guard for over 30 years. During my service, I spent more than a decade overseas, defending Europe during the Cold War, keeping the peace in Kosovo, and advising the Afghan Army in combat against the Taliban. It is my privilege to address the Immaculata community in order to honor and celebrate the service of our nation's veterans, especially this year because it's our centennial year. It was on November 12, 1920, that the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania granted our university its teacher certification. Just a year and a day previously, on November 11, 1919, the holiday we now refer to as Veterans Day had been first celebrated. It originally had been known as Armistice Day, in recognition of the end of the hostilities of World War I on November 11, 1918. It was not until 1954, though, that the name was officially changed to Veterans Day, in recognition of the service of all veterans. It is the idea of service that compelled most veterans when we first put on the uniform. We are proud to have been part of something bigger than ourselves, and have stood up for the principles that our nation was founded on. It was not without some sacrifice, though, because in order to defend the ideals of freedom and liberty, we had to give up some of that ourselves. Veterans understand that while some sacrificed their very lives in the service of the nation, all of us gave up something during our time in uniform. For many of us, our service did not end with the military. Just look around this campus and you can see examples of veterans from our staff and faculty who serve students and colleagues, who volunteer in their communities, who assist others when they need help. Many of our veteran students are serving as first responders, for example, while others are preparing for new careers in public service, such as in nursing and emergency management. We all found a place at Immaculata because service is one of our university's core values. Justice on behalf of the human family deserves action. This Veterans Day, I want to thank all my brother and sister veterans for your service to our nation and your continued service within and beyond the Immaculata community. I hope everyone will take a few minutes on Veterans Day to thank the veterans in your lives as well. Thank you.